friends, I am glad at this opportunity of being with you today. It is usual to call me for opening functions when important plans are to be started. On those days, however, one does not know how these plans are likely to go and also what direction they will take. The end is not always seen, but in a final function, the difficult task has been completed, and in a way, it is a celebration. We are committed to a secular and socialist society. We are committed to planned development for the improvement of the conditions and the quality of life for our people. These objectives can have meaning only if those who are most backward educationally or financially are helped to come forward and receive the advantages of development. The question of the backward classes is one which is important not only for those who are from those classes, but it is a national question. We all have to care if we want balance and equality in our society, if we want peace and harmony, without which there can be no development in the country. To distinguish the backward classes from the others has always been difficult. The first attempt by the government through the Commission on Backward Classes was not very successful. I do not want to get into any difference over this subject. I only point out that we shall have to make a plan which meets with general public agreement. I congratulate your commission on its work. I would like to tell you that the government will give full consideration to your report, for we are also interested in setting right the wrongs and having a socialist society for achieving a better future for the country. In this, we seek your full support and continued cooperation. Dear sirs, thank you for your inquiry regarding a loan for repairs to your property. We are glad to inform you that you are indeed eligible for the loan, the conditions for which are given in the enclosed papers. If all the other conditions are met with, our representative will inspect the property to see the extent of work to be done. If you will inform us, we shall be glad to arrange an appointment with him to fix up his inspection. As it is, there is a big waiting list for the loans at this time. You can therefore expect a delay of 6 months to process sanction, hoping to hear from you at an early date. Yours faithfully.